Sonya's fatal blow brutality is insane. That move right there is by far my favorite move in Mortal Kombat 11. I remember when it used to be a pop-up. Oh my gosh, was she S-tier back then. I'm so sad that they took it out. Okay, let's see if this works. I'm hoping this turns into a brutality. Ooh. Okay, that actually looks like it's supposed to be in the game.